February is American Heart Month, kaya po palagi nating pinag-uusapan yung ating heart health. Ngayong hapon sa Kababayan LA, mga kasama natin project coordinators from People's Corps, si Wendy Natividad, and also suki na ng Kababayan LA, Arturo Garcia. Hello and welcome once again to Kababayan LA.
Kumusta na lang? Kumusta sa lahat?
Yes, and this time we're talking about secondhand smoke and how it affects the heart. How does it affect the heart?
Well, secondhand smoke, which is the smoke that comes off a person's cigarette and is also the smoke that is exhaled by the smoker, enters a person's respiratory system and has a number of different effects on the person physically. It damages blood vessels, and the smoke itself contains about 4,000 different chemical compounds, at least 40 of those which are classified as carcinogens. Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of damage that results from inhaling secondhand smoke.
And how far do you have to be away from the person that's actually smoking? Let's say, for example, ang bahay nyo, two-story, and the person smoking is in the garage or outside, but the people upstairs, they are still in danger of secondhand smoke, yeah?
Yes, that's correct. There is, according to the U.S. Surgeon General, there's no safe level of exposure to secondhand smoke. Mm-hmm. And even though there's a lot of distance, you may think there's a lot of distance, but actually secondhand smoke does travel. And even when you close windows or close doors, smoke can obviously still seep through those entryways, and you can be exposed to it.
Right, and these are the things that you try to explain using healthy lungs at home in Cerritos. Can you explain to us this concept, this project, Arturo?
Bale, ang ginagawa ng People's Corps ay pinapaliwanag sa mga taong problema ng secondhand smoke o yung ikalawang epekto ng paninigarilyo. Dahil yung usok, sabi nga sa Tagalog, hindi sa nais namin kayong pigilin, subalit yung usok ay masamang hangin.
Oo, tama. And the HLH in Cerritos, what is that about?
It's a community group that brings together local residents and organizations who are concerned about the secondhand exposure in apartments and condominiums. Oftentimes, people who live in these residences don't have a choice of being protected from their neighbors,
right,
who are smoking.
Right.
And what we want to do is create more awareness about the dangers that do come from secondhand smoke.
Okay, Arturo, nakalagay dito na yung mga nababother sa secondhand smoke ng kanilang mga kapitbahay, mga nakatira sa condo at sa mga apartment, pwedeng tumawag sa HLH in Cerritos. Pero ano bang pwede niyong gawin? Kakausapin niyo ba yung mga kapitbahay nila na nagsisigarilyo, o anong pwede niyong gawin?
Ang proyekto namin, pinapaliwanag doon sa mga naninirahan sa mga apartment, doon sa mga policy makers katulad ng mga opisyal ng gobyerno, ang epekto ng secondhand smoke. Ibig
okay.
sabihin, kung magpapasa sila ng mga ordinansa laban sa paninigarilyo, na katulad ng ginawa sa smoke-free beach, smoke-free park, smoke-free campus, ngayon, tumututo kami sa smoke-free apartments o multi-unit housing.
Ah, napakaganda naman pala na itong proyekto na ito. Doon sa mga gustong makilahok dito, mag-volunteer, you need help, right?
Yes.
Okay, how do we get in touch with you, and when is this event?
Well, you can get in touch with Healthy Lungs at Home Cerritos at hlhcerritos@gmail.com. And this Saturday, we will be having an information table at the SC PASA Summit at UC Irvine. So anyone is welcome to join us there, and you can learn more about what Healthy Lungs at Home is doing in Cerritos.
Marami pong salamat sa People's Corps, sa lahat ng ginagawa nyo para sa ating community. And thank you for sharing this information with us today on the show. More power to both of you.
Maraming salamat din.
Sports news when we return on Kababayan LA. Don't go away.
Ang Kababayan LA ay hatid sa inyo ng McDonald's. Anong mga bagong McCafe Espresso Drinks? McDonald's na ba ang inyong bagong coffee house? Ang mga bagong McCafe Espresso Drinks ay mabilis, masarap, at mas mura pa. Kahit saan, kahit kailan.